Bad jeans, t-shirt, gold chain. You're gonna be bad news. I met you on Belle
Isle. Close to You represents a piece of art that I had worked on over the space of a year. It formed out of recordings that I'd taken of a kalimba that was sitting in an Airbnb that I stayed in Germany once. And I pitched the idea to Flint, and we just so happened to be crossing paths at South by Southwest in Austin, Texas.
And basically she started playing the marimba sound, and it was, it just caught my ear, like right off the bat.
It's a love song that was demoed and born in Austin. However, it's set in Detroit, and it's about that passion and love you have for someone. However, they're so busy reaching for the stars, it leaves you behind and you can get frustrated. And it's just that feeling of desperation and love that you have for someone.
Thick skin, brown eyes, you never reply, you're always too cool.
It's basically about that time when, like, you meet somebody and you're so intrigued by them, but they're just at a different speed, man. It could be like they're too fast for you, or in a lot of cases, at least for me, it's they're just too slow for you. Like, they're not really doing anything. And a lot of times it's somebody that's really intriguing and somebody that's really interesting off the bat, but then you get to know them and you're like, man, this is kind of a person. But yeah, Close to You. That's what that's about. Thanks. Bye.